breaking happy news, Max, because you know what? The royal weddings, both of them, are over. But guess what? The Duchess of Sussex is pregnant, and we now know officially.
You sound surprised. You sound surprised. There was lots of rumours, obviously, around, but, you know, there are no leaks from the palace at this time, so they've kept under wraps pretty cleverly, and now they arrive in Australia.
And you know what? Quite literally under wraps, because on Friday at the wedding of Princess Eugenie and Jack Brooksbank, what we saw was the Duchess of Sussex wearing a very cleverly concealing coat, which did fuel more speculation that she was pregnant. So it was under wraps, but we finally know. And that must mean that she's at least 3 months pregnant now. You know, all the risks of early pregnancies are over with, and we've now been told that the baby is due in the spring next year.
Absolutely. As we say, we've got some images here of them arriving in Australia. The official tour starts tomorrow, doesn't it?
They've got a day off to sort of deal with jet lag.
Lots of people talking about the risks of Zika. On certain parts of the tour.
Yes, because they are going to Fiji, of course, which does have moderate risks of the Zika virus, but I believe that that's not going to interrupt with their trip. They will be dealing with that, I believe.
Well, they would have taken some advice.
They will have taken
presumably
some advice, I would have thought.
So if they're not going to cancel that, then the whole tour is going to be focused on what she's wearing, which was inevitable anyway, but even more so now.
People will be so excited to see the first image of the Duchess of Sussex with a baby bump. That is what everyone will be looking for. Bring on tighter dresses, please. We want to see the bump.